Dragon Breach. The Dragon Breach was built in 1901 for the 30 years of rulers of Austrian King Franz Joseph I. So the Empire gave the money. So you see there is still a gap from 1888 to 1901. Like the human gun, they tried to get the money, so they said, okay, we will build a bridge for the king, and his name on it, so we need the money for that. The thing was, at that time, there was new technology, so this is the first complete